not advocating this, so I just want to understand a thought process from those of you that took a lot of time and effort in drawing this map, whether it's the right map or not.
Brent, please turn this way.
Can you tell me what your thought process was when you went through and drew this map and excluded the viewpoint?
I will try to say this for the city. The conversation had been, because Union Point Park does so many special events all through the year that require special permitting and also involve one-time permitting, the overlap of event kind of issue that was problematic that we discussed before. It was the Parks and Recreation request because of the confusion of having a special one-time permit for alcohol in the park and then people being able to come into the park with their cups, and just to keep it clean and separate because of the way the Union Point Park is so often utilized for other organizations.
And the other, you know, there's a question about why going down Pollock Street. Pollock Street also has three.
Speak up.
Pollock Street at the end of it has three great businesses
that have been. Yeah, but we live in between, and that's what I would like to address.